let's learn the difference between living and non-living things. How do we know if something is living? Living things can move, grow, breathe, reproduce, and require nutrients, like food and water. Let's look at an example of a living thing. Does a bear move? Yes. Does a bear grow? Yes. Does a bear need nutrients like food and water? Yes. Does a bear breathe? Yes. Does a bear reproduce? Yes. So is a bear living or non-living? That's right. It's living. So how do we know if something is non-living? Non-living things can't move. Non-living things don't grow. Non-living things don't need nutrients. Non-living things don't breathe. Non-living things don't reproduce. Let's look at an example of a non-living thing. Does a microphone move? No. Does a microphone grow? No. Does a microphone need nutrients? No. Does a microphone breathe? No. Does a microphone reproduce? No. So is a microphone living or non-living? That's right. It's non-living. Let's try some more examples together. How about a flower? Does a flower move? Yes. Does a flower grow? Yes. Does a flower need nutrients? Yes. Does a flower breathe or need oxygen? Yes. Does a flower reproduce? Yes. So is a flower living or non-living? That's right. It's living. Does a table move? No. Does a table grow? No. Does a table need nutrients? No. Does a table breathe? No. Does a table reproduce? No. So is a table living or non-living? That's right. It's non-living. Let's try one more together. How about you? Can you move? Yes. Do you grow? Yes. Do you need nutrients like food and water? Yes. Do you breathe? Yes. As humans, are we able to reproduce? Yes. So are you living or non-living? That's right. You're living. Awesome job. Remember to like, subscribe, and comment below. Thanks for watching!